It's not just Ukraine. President Trump is now calling on China to probe the Bidens. He made the comments to reporters outside the White House this morning. White House correspondent Mark Irons was there and joins us now with more on the president's comments. Mark?
Wyatt, by publicly encouraging China to investigate his political rival, Joe Biden, the president is affirming the approach he used in private with Ukraine's president, which has led to this impeachment inquiry. The day at the White House, the president talked about allegations against him and said why the Bidens are to blame.
Well, I would think that if they were honest about it, they'd start a major investigation into the Bidens.
President Trump says Ukraine isn't the only country that should investigate Joe Biden and his son Hunter.
And by the way, likewise, China should start an investigation into the Bidens, because what happened in China is just about as bad as what happened with Ukraine.
The president alleges Hunter Biden received millions in corrupt foreign business dealings in Ukraine and China at the time his father was vice president. He's not shying away from the impeachment inquiry into him or from critics who accuse him of abusing his power. Instead, he keeps turning attention to the former vice president and his son.
If it were me, I would recommend that they start an investigation into the Bidens.
Joe Biden says there is no truth to the charges made against him. The Democratic presidential hopeful is pushing back.
You're not going to destroy me, and you're not going to destroy my family. I don't care how much money you spend, Mr. President, or how dirty the attacks get.
President Trump is using Twitter to go after his critics. He calls Adam Schiff a lowlife who should resign. Representative Schiff is the lead Democrat leading this impeachment inquiry. Wyatt.
White House correspondent Mark Irons reporting. Thanks, Mark.